Okay, Madison, talk to me about what you learned from this book.
That wolves have different howls.
Can you talk and say it again real loud?
That wolves have different howls.
Okay, tell me more.
That people think that that the howls are for, like, they're coming to attack, but they're really just for, like, help or to find the rest of the people in the pack and stuff.
Okay, all right. Did you learn anything else about their howls, the different types?
That they don't just howl on full moons, they howl day and night.
Okay. Can you turn to page 2? Yeah, and let's look right here at this chart. Can you use the chart to tell me 2 facts about wolves?
That the average length for a female is 4.5 feet to 6 feet.
Okay.
And the males are 5 to 6.5 feet.
Okay, can you tell me another fact about wolves?
The average height is 26 to 32 inches.
Okay. What would you say was the main idea of this book?
That, like, what wolves are like what the wolves' howls are like. And they're not always dangerous.
Okay. What does the information in this book make you think about wolves?
It made me think that wolves aren't really dangerous when they howl and stuff. It's just for reasons why they need to howl.
Okay. Awesome. Okay. So in this book, talk to me about how did the writer begin the story?
Like telling them, like, if wolves were concerned or whatever, they would, like, change their self. Like, change the way they were.
Tell me more about that.
They're technically saying that wolves aren't really bad. They're nice living creatures, but people think that wolves are bad.
Okay. What else did the writer do in this book to help you understand wolf talk?
He explained, like, what the wolves did.
Okay, can you tell me some examples?
Like, the howls weren't bad howls, and the that if the wolves were bad, then they would change their self.
Okay. How did the writer make wolves sound like people?
He kind of made, like, the way that he wrote it, sound like the wolves were saying telling the story.
Okay. You did awesome. Thank you for your help.
You're welcome.
You're a fantastic reader. I gotta write one more thing down great that you said. All right, babe. Let's go back and get that ice cream sandwich.